And now, broadcast live, incredible live studio audience, for the first time, up to go WYTT studio, it's the Courtney Collins Miss Hairspray Spectacular.
Yeah!